Marlin 336 3030 Winchester. 1975 model. Made in 1975. I'm shooting Hornady 160 grain FTX. I'm not sure how this stuff will do, but this is my first time shooting it. See if we can hit paper with it.
It is so freaking cold out here today. It may as well be snowing. I'm glad it's not, but it may as well be. Wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't so windy.
I know, right? Put three in.
That's cool. I've never seen anything like that.
Yep, and you. Loaded. See what happens. Not the best option for this. Shoot the other three and see if we have a grip on paper, or if I'm not even hitting the paper.
That's wild, the front of the barrel jumps.
Yep. See if I hit paper. Yep.
Did you get a grouping at all?
Oh, it's about a 4-inch group. It's not that great, but for a minute of deer, it's good enough. I have two that are like an inch apart, and the other third one is like 4 inches away from the other two, but
not bad.
I mean,
given how windy it is and not having a scope on there.
I've never shot this before at all.
First time shooting it? Yeah, that's not bad.
With new ammo. Let me shoot some more.
God bless hand warmers. Pretty cool.
Yep. I just remembered that I have the option to do that. it definitely kicks more than any of my other rifles.
Really?
Well, except my 270 Winchester. Or nearly everything I have in a rifle has a muzzle brake on it, except for my 270. Huh, look at that.
How'd you do? Better?
No, it's still about a 4-inch group.
Really?
But considering just I'll be shooting at a deer, it'll be fine. All right. See what happens here. Yeah, knocked it off the hanger.
Oh, it did?
Yeah. Heard that too. Right again. Nice, that was successful. And it didn't blow it off the target stand either.
Yeah, this is Roseanne's first time shooting the Marlin lever action 30-30. At that steel plate at 100 yards.
And that's a miss, and I knew it would be. But yeah, it kicks. Yeah, that feels really powerful. That's pretty sweet.
Do you feel like you're on Yellowstone?
A little bit, yeah. Well, not as cool looking as I could be if I was on Yellowstone. But yeah, that's pretty badass.
Missed.
Nice.
Cool. That's good enough for deer.
Money well spent.
Yep. I don't think it's been shot much. It's even got the Marlin sticker, solid walnut. From Marlin. Got some light use on it, but for 1975, it's pretty good condition.